Hello folks. We have turned off the power because we are fitting out the new fuse box. These are the new circuits that we want to put into operation. First, we take a main switch. Then a main conductor. A work outlet is always good. That was the main line. What comes next is only temporary. It is just meant to work until the final equipment arrives. This is an RCD. Also called a residual current protection switch. Done so far. Now come the fuses, or better, current breaker. This rail is specially cut out for the RCD. We have protective caps for the open ends. We will not shorten the cables. This cable is also a size stronger because it is for the kitchen outlets. Second terminal PA, second terminal neutral, second fuse. The open ends of the wires that are not in use now must be terminated. Two wires go to one fuse, but no more. And now to the socket. We also use stronger wires for the work socket, as a lot of current can flow. We use this as a simple light switch. Two wires are already in the fuse. Three wires won't work. So we have to rebuild. Now all connections must be checked again and tightened. We have to put the cover on for safety. Now we go to the other end of the cable. We can't install an outlet on these sockets yet. So we just connect through. Insulated lids on and fine. Here goes our kitchen outlet. Whether it's straight or not doesn't matter. An outlet only works properly with the cover. On to the others. There's a whole row here. But we have to cover the ones at the front again. We have a bit more to do up here. The outlet will be switched later. And the lamp is connected through here. Done. On to the lamp. Where is the bulb hidden? Done. We can switch on. On the main switch? No. First put the main fuses in. Always keep them safe when you take them out. Now the main switch, then the RCD, and test. When did you last test the RCD? The work outlet. All indicators good. The kitchen lights up. The outside outlet. And in the living room. Finally, the light switch. Thank you for watching. Leave lots of hearts and comments. And you saw correctly. The skirt has pockets. I hope we see each other again soon.